The river as a metaphor in two different cases. Shall we gather at the river from the hill culture of the mountains in the south, in this sacred heart of the sacred southern harmony, and the spiritual deep river, the river being the crossing over into a better place, into a better land. Not like in Greek mythology, when you cross over the river, you're met by bad things and river souls. So it's a little opposite of that. So we combine these two texts and we come up with a nice ending piece for the concert called Shall We Gather at the River?